This is me, Mohan, playing Resident Evil 7, a blind LP. First stream ever. I did plan to start at 9 o'clock, 10 a.m. And obviously, nobody's watching yet because I just started. Right. Well, that was normal easier picked there. I just picked everyone that was at.
Oh, and I love you. Oh, good news. I cannot wait to be. I miss you. Oh, I love kisses. Bye, baby. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
What different games do you usually play? You usually play games for back in the day.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So we're actually playing the game now. Like I said, I forgot to interrupt you if I was in the cutscene, but it wasn't. Games are. I'm up to well done game, for once. And hopefully, I got a few scares in this game. I've played
this
Alien
place.
Isolation before, and. Guy, you know, and I don't know what you're scared in that game. Midges. Midges. Chase objectives, did you check your objectives? I don't even know. I think I need to get this just anyway. What in here? Explore. Sir Gators. Join us. Maybe later. Accept our gift. I've passed down for other Resident Evil games already so far, because usually the zombies right for the start. There's somebody watching me here, to whoever's watching me. Hope you enjoy watching what I'm doing. You know, I've got no clue what I'm doing because this is blind LP. Exploring the forest. Crouch and run the rest of it. You bastard. You're scared there. Don't know what's happening. There's quite another day here. I think I'll go back to the house. I'm gonna keep your house. Okay. Anything you can't tell him that. Great. That's ever simple, is it? Depends what was about. Right, gun dealer. This is down to crouch. Gonna help. Just triangle. Email for Mia and Mia's driving license. Fantastic. Just one of the buttons. No. Okay, freaky shit. Yeah. That's not right. What are ears missing? In the fridge. And some milk. Hey. Nice. Sure. I'm looking upstairs right now. I suppose I'm a bit more down here first. Picture him here. I don't know, I think some guy should have. What's that going on? There's nothing here. What's this? Should be there to point. Take a look upstairs. Let's see, save the game. Save the game uses a wee tape recorder inside a tape reader. Well, this is what I'm gonna do, always hang and watch that video. Thanks for joining me, whoever's watching.
Boo! How did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
What the fuck's my name, though?
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shit. Happy?
So I guess I'll see that new magazine up front at the start of the game. Two people join me.
Are we rolling?
Hello, who's the next person to join me?
Get
in the fucking door. There you go, what's she got?
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Well, no, we should move.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Chain shot.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Nicole Cruz just
now. They're quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Queen.
Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit!
That's all we're saying.
I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Huh?
Andre?
Must get some laundry then.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Clancy, that's home.
Where is
Clancy?
He? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
And I knew you wanted me because you're scared, Joe, you dick.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
What's wrong with that door?
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell?
Oh, she can switch.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Go then. Interesting.
Jesus.
Of course, I love a bit to tell you. Maybe I've just seen that. How many are we doing here? You're coming up here. My flash girlfriend. Oh, you fucker.
Damn it.
Come on, must be fucking market, man. Seen too much, guys. Just try to concentrate on what I'm doing. Since it's not quite a few, oh shit. Yeah. I get myself into the story as well. What the guy on this? There we go. People turned. I'll take these, come on handy. There's a lot of people who's killed, or got to kill.
Mia? It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Taking me.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Come on, huh?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
So I got your saw or something? She doesn't know much at all.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Fresh air.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're
here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Fuck.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Great idea, son. Get out and leave her here. She's not worth it.
Mia?
Don't go back this way. First I'll go spawn in here, so there's anything I missed. Nope. Old creaky door cushy, so. Spooky set. I'm impressed. That's where I come up. The map. Stuff. Sneeze. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Oh, sorry about stuck. No chance to go back. Give me a quick indication where to go. So the dead ones are unlocked. Oh, I can't get them yet. Fuck. Is that knife? Hold on, mate, he's killed your bot. Nothing for no just yet. Oh, here is that cone in. You need to go. That's not good. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Is it too suspicious, not I mean? Is it a mine that's a wee bit through here? I could use bookers if I still got them. Does it wrong, but I'm sure we'll find out. You bastard,
yeah. It's okay, it's me.
Shut myself.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
You're a bastard.
Burn it all down!
some freaky shit. Save the game again. And saved. This is a trap, but it's been too. Hang on, I'm going to show all the good stuff. These are bullets. Fucking hell, man.
I don't want your help. I have to do this.
Freaky bitch.
You were always watching me. Go down.
Oh, oh, here come dude. By a door, I could probably get in. Ah, there we go. There's a gun now.
Okay, fine.
There's a hand there with a shard chainsaw. Bitch. bastard. I fucking did not. We got noise at all, I can't. Huh?
Welcome to the family, son.
Good. Most of them did. Intriguing story, I must say.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Interesting.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
You guess.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
What the
fuck
is
that? He's not eating, Jack!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll take that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! You're a son of a bitch! He's not eating!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
Sure.
Ah! Don't worry, I'm still here.
I'm gonna die again. The forest asks for help with all great free men who have been messenger and their travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans. Missing my blah blah blah. All that good stuff.
slip out before dinner was done? Don't worry, I'm still here!
Today.
Piggy. It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Again. Can't remember.
The way out, you know.
I think there's nothing for it in here, I'm alright. So far. Well, there is a bit. So far. Hey guys, I've got a couple of days here. It's been an hour. And I'll be out my first live stream and I'll catch you guys same time next Friday. So I'll do a stream. So, press the like button. Drop a comment. Subscribe to my channel for more action-packed videos, ring that bell so you know when next videos come out. Hey, 16-bit games you have today for any of the older consoles, let me know because I'll do them during the week. Also, any ideas for pros and cons and that, and I'll see you guys. I'll get you safe in a little bit. And where is it? You can check out my other videos. So, I should catch you then. I had to figure out how to stop broadcasting. I'll see you next time. Bye.